the big challenge that what we face is today, the women who are living in rural areas, they are not so in advantageous position as the women living in urban areas. So 60-70% of our women live still in villages. That's what Gandhiji said. Grama Swaraj can happen, then only this country will prosper. So we need to take this cue from that great saying, and we need to ensure the empowerment of women happens from the village, right from education, then giving her a good health care, then the employment, then we need to also bring her in the mainstream of politics, culture. In every facets of life, we need to ensure that we give her our due share, the right of being equal.